Howdy folks, it is Dr. Jeff Camarda, Cinco de Mayo! For me, it's just another Tuesday afternoon, but I want to give you your COVID crisis update. This will be a mercifully short video, unlike yesterday's. It'll be a no cocktail video. Market action, really not a whole lot. Disney's earnings came out, majorly disappointing. This is pretty much expected. The market still continues to kind of levitate, you know, on a big bubble of hot air, we think. While it's been marked by the media pundits as an up day, it's still pretty much flat, not a whole lot of movement either way in stocks. I'm not sure that this isn't just the calm, you know, before the next storm. The market ran up really nicely in April, but was down, you know, a good bit last week, and it's kind of just been bouncing here, maybe off of resistance, we'll see. But nothing to report there. Still very happy to be in cash. I want to thank the folks watching this video that attended our workshop, our webinar this morning at 10 o'clock. We have another one coming up this evening at 6. I'm not sure if you'll see this video before then or not, depending how quickly Rick can process it. And then again, next Tuesday, also at 10 a.m. and at 6. And this is a Tax Master video that I'm presenting. And it's geared specifically for doctors, emergency room physicians that are on 1099. But the teaching really is applicable to most of you. It covers what financial science can tell us about making smart financial decisions, unlike the way most people make financial decisions, kind of based on emotions and other stuff that's a little bit removed from data. And the second key is the asset protection and how to keep your wealth from financial predators. Remarkably easy if you know how to do it, cheap and easy. If you do it before threat appears, if you wait till after that, there's not very little you can do. And the third key is what I call the master wealth skill, which is tax and converting cash flow lost to taxation, converting that into family wealth for lifestyle or accumulation. So I think you'll find that useful if you choose to watch that. And that's all I got. Sorry to shoot my wad so quickly, but until tomorrow, Cinco de Seto, is that right? I'm not sure. Is it Sete in Spanish? Anyway, we'll talk to you tomorrow, Wednesday. Thanks for watching. Have a great night.